today. Fingers crossed that this is against good old Freddy the Krueger. One of the things that we're hoping here is so that you guys can see him. I've played against him a couple times. He's pretty much terrifying. Awesome. We got bad in preschool. I've never played this level before. So he's going to be looking around trying to figure out what in the heck we've gotten ourselves into. What's it say on here? Okay, so it's nothing special. So we're going to do a little tour of the place because this little scene is bizarre. Okay, so do you hear that? So Freddy Krueger is invisible. It's definitely. The only way you can see him is you see the rustle in the grass. He's after that guy. I don't know if you saw it, but you saw that little grass move, so I know he's over there. But anyway, when Freddy Krueger is in the dream world and you are not, you cannot see him. Oh, God. So, he's over there somewhere. We're not sure. We hear him breaking the thing. This map is, like, so bizarre. It's... Oh, he just smacked him. The dream. Oh, there he is right there. I don't know if you guys heard that as well. Holy smokes! Okay, so now he's after me. Obviously, he's with me in the dream world. So dream world is very much like when Freddy sees what Freddy sees in the dream world. That translates the whole dynamic of the level. So what I found to make this work is you just need the fellow skill check to pick you up. Buys you a lot of time. So. We're going to fail the first healing skill check we can. You'll notice that I'm doing this 50% slower. So this would take 45 seconds to self-heal instead of 30. Doing generators and stuff like that would have the exact same effect as well. So that's the problem, is you have to fail the skill check to get out, and that wakes him up. That, or I need to find a survivor who's awake, and he can snap me out of it, right? Wake me up. So, already a really good start against good old Freddy. A guy down, no generators down. I'm his obsession, so you know that Remember Me is online, because I don't have the obsession perk. I don't have Decisive Strike, so that is something to consider here. So again, I think this follows the same rule of Haddonfield, where, like, you see a generator over there, but if the lights aren't flashing, there's no generator to be found. This looks very much like a Haddonfield build-up. I don't hear Freddy's music. It's good. I think it's a good one. That guy is really not very good at this game. Kind of close. I'm just gonna heal you. Can I do that? Let me heal you. Let me heal you. Please? Really? This is what Kaz is over doing. Not only that, but these guys have used like 9 pallets already in the middle, so if I get found, I'm in pretty big trouble. Not only do I not know where I'm going in this level, but also there's nothing for me to use. So hopefully we can get 2 generators done and then I'll be able to use the hatch, but I do genuinely want to search the level if I die. So it's moving. Yeah, I was gonna say he's being chased. Oh my gosh! I just did exactly what I hate people doing. That's because I knew no one was going for our buddy here. So there's a basement in the school. Looking for him over there. We have a generator over here. So we've pretty much gone full circle. So we were over there when we got hit, right? There's the house. One of the things that I never really noticed or paid attention to when I was playing as Freddy is that you'll notice their heads just keep swinging left and right when they're not awake. So, anyway, I'm gonna try and finish this, I guess. But we're gonna go look inside here, so I wanna check out what the school looks like. This is the kicker that I see with Freddy Krueger, is that he's being chased, and that's the only thing I know that Freddy Krueger is after. But obviously, I have no clue. So empathy, I think, becomes a much better perk when you're facing Freddy Krueger. Just considering the fact that, I'm out of here. I don't want to be a part of this. This is coming after me, so... juking this guy super hard when you can't see him, right?
Yeah.
So he's coming. So we're looking for the grass moving. I don't see any grass moving, so he's just roaming around. Oh, there he is. I can hear him behind me. Did you hear the footsteps? I can. There we go, I'm in the dream world now. Should be able to see old Freddy. I don't know his lunge length yet, so I have no idea how to juke him. Get wrecked. So again, I'm out of his terror radius, so I know for a fact he can see me, which is a problem. Wake me up. Hey, you. I'm not. Get me up. Oh, you're gonna get killed now. Oh my gosh! This guy is a troll. Holy moly. Basement, the dungeon. He has no clue how to get down. Neither do I, buddy. That's unfortunate that he stood right in front of it. That did not work out. So again, I have no idea. Like, Freddy Krueger, you have to stay in his terror radius and stay hidden. That's pretty much how it works. I don't know how to do that, necessarily. I don't know what in the world to do to get away from him quite yet. I have not figured it out. Obviously, I've burnt a lot of his time. You know, making him waste it over here. Plus, we got to go check out the school. It was fun. It was a good time. Oh, but Freddy's on him. We know that for a fact. I don't think he makes it to me. Oh, borrow time, BT. Sacrifice. I actually want to go just up downstairs, yeah. Just want to check this place out. Oh, there's the hatch. Convenient. I'm not in the dream world, so I'm 100% safe. Cool, so they did the boiler room. This is forever away, though. shut and save every time, so just gonna have to run. So again, I mentioned this in the killer video, but if you'll notice, since he can't hit me right now, the only time that he can save this guy or stop me from saving him is if he pulls me off in the animation. So that's something to consider. Like right there. Oh god. No. I don't want this. Okay, so I am actually the obsession, right? So I need to open this gate because I don't suffer from remember me. So, and I did learn that this does not count towards the exit gate if this is not open. So, I'm gonna wait for him to get picked up and hooked before I open the gate. That seems to be a pretty solid strat. Encounter Blood Warden. You think it's coming? See, boom. There's nothing there. So, I want to explore this place a little bit. You got saved? Honestly, I don't remember where the other gate was. So you can see the walls and everything like that is very Hatfieldy. Oh, hey, buddy. So if he hooks him right now, Blood Warden's gonna activate. So we're dead. We have to wait. I'm gonna guess a minute. This probably has probably a level 3 Blood Warden. Looks like we don't get any indicator the Blood Warden is active, which I think is good. This is this orangish glow, which is very triggery. So this is a long hallway right here. That. Turn the boiler. You can jump over this. Okay. Which also, this is the basement. So where does this... Oh, okay. So if you want to go to the basement, you just come down the hole.
As a killer, that's what I'll do.
Yeah, that's unfortunate. I think he's dead on hook as well. We're just going to go check this out. This looks exactly the same. It's not just for funsies. Hopefully he doesn't have territorial imperative, right? So he can see that I'm down there. That'd be unfortunate. Checking the level up, buddy. You've got this thing going on. So Blood Warden popped off. I know where the hatch is, so I'm just gonna go take it. Thought I was still there. So looks like this place. Guns, you go from those stairs, you can go wrap around either way. This way is only the hallway where that one wraps around to where you can jump out. School obviously has this. Then you can see all the pallets, just because of the nature of things. But that looks really cool.
It seems really small, too. I don't know if you guys noticed that, but it seems tiny.
Like, super tiny. So anyway, some of the things that I noticed, obviously, you can't see him when he's chasing you. I didn't even have Blood Warden. Wow, feels good, man. Agitation and all that jazz. So Whispers too. I wonder if this would be a super good perk on him or not. Just because it's, you know, finding the survivors. I don't think it will be, but
Remember Me level 2.
Super cool. Alrighty, very good. Well, there is Freddy Krueger Survivor mode. I wanted to show you guys and we'll just kinda take it from there. And the new map as well, which is kinda fun. So thanks guys for watching.